What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing my favorite meal, the ASMR Bros favorite meal, which is a Domino's pizza, double cheese, double pepperoni, two large McDonald's fries, and two Filet-O-Fish with extra tartar sauce. Super excited. Can't wait to get into this. I am starving. Let's start this off with a fry ball. I've been eating a lot of fries lately. So yeah, I know I said I was going to start my diet today, but something happened when I was on my way to Walmart. It's actually pretty late out right now, and they were the only place open to get vegetables, which is what I was going to pick up. I was driving there, and then, like, out of nowhere, I just shit my pants. So, obviously, I couldn't go into Walmart with shit in my pants, so. Looking pretty good, right? her second needle. And she did good. She was really friendly there. Everybody loved her. And yeah, the vet's like, "Oh my gosh, your dog's so well behaved," and just like complimented her. She's like really healthy. I was like, "Well behaved." I was like, "What?" I was like, "You should see her at home. Fuck, she's chewing everything up." But yeah, she played it off. Right when she got home, she just started terrorizing everybody again. Healthy because we got fish and we've got potatoes. Thank you. They should have gravy that comes in bottles like this. Like, why don't they have gravy bottles, man? Like, that'd be amazing. If I dropped another fry, can't let him escape. Sniper the other day. That's a good movie, man. If you've never seen it, check it out. I don't know if I already mentioned that, but yeah, I watched that the other day. It's actually a really good movie. If you guys have any movie recommendations on Netflix, or my girlfriend has Prime as well, then let me know, because I've been really big into movies, especially that, but this one was actually really good. So if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time.